who can rise above his party and put patriotism first. He may be a Democrat or a Republican or whatnot, but we're through with the sham battle of politicians.
Elections are rigged like a great big 18 wheel.
They don't want to believe in that.
All the candidates are big for it, don't matter who you choose.
They're not even American.
Any voter fraud squad should be automatically deemed a traitor.
These so-called Democrats.
They should wrap a rope around his neck, broadcast it on the evening news.
And Republicans.
Dr. Paul is the only candidate with all the
keys. I wish to leave this box with you.
But without a paper record, he's got a snowball chance in Bailey.
Driving the money changers out of the temple.
Somebody's been tampering with the votes you cast.
And so?
Got the ball in a landslide, baby, or we're gonna rise up on land.
I wish to leave this box with you.
After the fuss, after the fuss, off to the home with chains and lust. After the fuss, after the fuss, off to the home with chains and lust. After the fuss.